second overall pick. Where do they go tonight?
With the 8th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Chicago Bears select Roquan Smith. Linebacker, Georgia.
The Chicago Bears select James Daniels. Center, Iowa.
The Chicago Bears select Anthony Miller. Receiver, Memphis.
The Chicago Bears select Joel E.U. Moniwe. Linebacker, Western Kentucky.
The Chicago Bears select Elau Nichols. Defensive end from Delaware.
The Chicago Bears select Kylie Fitz, linebacker, Utah.
The Chicago Bears select Javon Wims, wide receiver, University of Georgia.
There's good numbers in regards to all the positions. So whether it's the running back position, tight end, wide receiver, and then the depth at O-line, we're in a really good spot. So that was the goal going into free agency, going into the draft. I feel like we accomplished that. And as I said before, it's up to the players and coaches to produce, to get it done.
It's continued into free agency. It's continued through this draft. And now it's happening right now in college free agency. It's just such an exciting time to be part of this organization.
A year later, I don't think there's a team that has improved itself in the entire league more than the Chicago Bears. You do Roquan, all right? You get Roquan right off the top. This is a guy who everyone's been freaking out about. Everyone loves in Chicago.